So there's a saying in software. It goes, the higher the price of information in a software team, the less effective the team is. But what if we could slash that cost to nearly zero? Hey there, GitKraken faithful. Today I have the latest updates for GitKraken Client, GitKraken.dev, and the GitKraken CLI. And yes, I think you'll agree that we've lowered the cost of getting information for not just your software team, but for you as well. First up, let's talk about visibility. In the vast ocean of coding, finding the right information can feel like searching for treasure without a treasure map. To tell us how GitKraken Client can act as your compass, let's hear from Trevor of the GitKraken product team.
Developers have so many things to keep track of outside of coding. The focus view allows you to cut through the noise, taking action on your most important tasks. By providing a view of your pull requests, issues, and works in progress, you'll be able to clearly see a PR that's ready to merge, and merge it, or change the status of a task to in progress and create a branch from that task to start working on it, all from the same view. The focus view is just one way we're aiming to make developers and their teams' lives easier so you can get back to building.
Thanks, Trevor. With the 9.12 update, the focus view stands front and center, offering a view of all your pull requests, issues, and WIPs that you're working on. Use the workspace builder to flip between different workspaces. Plus, with the ability to pin or snooze, it's easy to see what's on your plate. Let's pivot to something every developer values, security and control over their information. To tell us more, let's hear from Jeff Chinella, our director of product.
Thanks, Jonathan. We've been hearing a lot from customers who are unable to use our cloud patch features or AI features because of some of these rules or systems that are in place for compliance. And so we've geared some of these things to help enable teams to use our features while getting the compliance and security standards that they're concerned about out of the way so you don't have to worry.
So as Jeff mentioned, self-hosted cloud patch storage in 9.12 allows you to safeguard your data like never before. Org admins can now navigate to gitkraken.dev/settings/security to set up a self-managed environment for your cloud patches. Once your AWS S3 bucket is set up, GitKraken will display a message to users to confirm cloud patches will be securely stored on your organization's storage. If you navigate back to security settings on gitkraken.dev, we've also given admins the keys to enable or disable AI features like the commit message generation. Okay, let's zoom out and acquaint or reacquaint ourselves with gitkraken.dev. GitKraken.dev brings some of your favorite GitKraken features to the browser. So remember that focus view we were just talking about? Well, it's right here with the same list of PRs, issues, and much more. You can also check the status of repos in your workspaces and get access to any cloud patches you've created or received. GitKraken.dev is available to anyone with a GitKraken account, so be sure to get Kraken with it. Now, there is one other unexpected place where you can view your pull requests and issues, and that is with the GitKraken CLI. When you install the GitKraken CLI, you can run the command gkfocus to launch a beautiful visualization of the GitKraken focus view right from your favorite terminal. The GitKraken CLI also makes it easier to view the status of your PRs and issues with commands like gkprlist and GK issues list. All right, we've talked a lot about how to better receive information, but what about how to better share information? With GitKraken Client 9.13, Azure DevOps users may now set reviewers when creating a pull request in GitKraken Client. And yes, there's even an option to set required and/or optional reviewers. To get started with this feature, make sure to connect GitKraken Client to the Azure DevOps integration from Preferences Integrations. One more thing, we continue to roll out more support for Git Executable, such as Rebase, Pull Rebase, Checkout, and most notably, increasing compatibility with more LFS repos and actions. You may notice some speed boosts with these actions, and you can give them a try by enabling Git Executable from Preferences Experimental. All right, I hope you agree we've made information way more accessible for not just your software team, but for you as well. We have even bigger updates coming up pretty soon, and we invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay tuned. For now, from all of us at GitKraken, stay legendary.